Greetings.
Welcome back to Nebizzita. We have defeated Ashara and sent to talk to Lorith for the light extinguished.
Oh dear.
Lorith, are you...
Just catching my breath. I see the spire up ahead. Come on.
And of course they're charging forward. Yo, nice. Another living door. Interesting sign here, look at that. The spire from it. There's almost no fire in here anymore.
Sign of Lilith or Inarius.
Lilith was here. I see the blood petals.
Interesting.
It's true in his holy name. Blessed be the light.
Do you remember them, Inarius? The whispers of the dead.
it will not save you. Show yourself.
So, the soldier returns. And with such purpose. No longer the conflicted soul I left behind.
You deceived me!
All that we created.
Sanctuary is an abomination!
And our son.
I made it right. To satisfy the heavens.
Tell me. Did they rejoice? No, they do not want you.
It is done. It all ends with you.
No. We made a choice. And that they can never forgive. No matter what you tell yourself or who you sacrifice. Silence. Is their judgment.
But I set things right. What more would you have me do? Tell me, please. Tell me.
The heavens do not. Speak to you anymore.
Heavens, protect me!
No, you belong in hell.
What an end.
What happened?
Lilith. She tore off Anarius' wings. It was like she was toying with him. She wanted the angel to suffer before she ended him.
Then the prophecy was wrong. A spear of light piercing hatred's heart.
Maybe not. Lilith is wounded too.
If she's hurt, it will be easier to trap her in the Soul Stone. We cannot stop.
And they still don't think that Hatred's Heart means Hatred's Heart and not the daughter of Hatred's Heart. I mean, stuff like this is usually fairly specific when it comes to its vagueness.
She's already gone.
What's now?
I have an idea. I will prepare the sightless eye.
The eye? What do you mean?
Ooh. Let's use it to abuse it. Oh boy.
We must find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Really now? Curiosity killed the cat, as it seems, right? Second pillar done. Let's do this one. Why did the tornado not work against this thing? Of course. Wanders off and gets killed by a random thing. Great.
You're bleeding.
I'm fine. But, Lorith is right. The eye is the only advantage we have. The only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
You made to me.
Of course, daughter of Hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. But only if you choose to.
How are we supposed to do that? Ooh, a different realm. What's it called this time? A nightmare realm. Interesting. Why does it go somewhere at all? Huh. But before we explore it, we're gonna end this episode. Until next time, then like and subscribe and...
Oak be with you.
Ta-ta.